saw the truck in motion. We want to protect the pallets from instability. Normally you do this with stretch wrap. So that works well. So now we took the stretch wrap off and now see what happens. So how can we avoid this and still avoid this stretch wrap?